ready for an assignment. Friends and comrades, this is it. Project Whisper. It's been in development for years. A helicopter aircraft. The Nazis have found a way to make it virtually silent in flight or undetectable by means of radar. Anya has decrypted the Nazi chatter out of London and located the only three prototypes in existence at the London Nautica Research Facilities there. Strong enough to strike at the operations. The days of scurrying like rats are over. With these machines in our possession, we can go anywhere, hit anything. We will rebuild the prize house, arm ourselves to the hilt. We will rise up and take down death head for good. They think the war's over, that we are weak, beaten, don't have the guts to oppose them. But as always, say,
I've got a 14-hour drive. I've got a sinus infection. I haven't had a full night's sleep in 8 months. So let's go, people. Because I'm not doing this again.
You've got balls of steel, though.
Stop. I just want to get this over.
Feel a bit. Danke. Sie können passieren. Herr Ritter!
Oh, well. Fucking Nazi twat. This big fucking disgrace of a building is a London Nautica. This used to be downtown London. Used to be fighting in the streets over here. I mean, furious, unrelenting resistance. And then the Nazis brought in the London Monitor and everything went to shit from there. They just do whatsoever they please now. They just fucking leveled everything and erected this fucking monstrosity. It's a top Nazi research facility, this is. Aviation, space, all kinds of evil shit transpiring. Caroline and the other pilots should be over the radio tower by now, you see it. Anya's operating the radio back in Berlin. You can reach him using this. This is where you get off. So long, Blaskowitz. You make this count, all right?
Shaken Tabonians, Magniloqu here with episode 9 of Wolfenstein The New Order game series. So if you're just tuning in, be sure to check out the other episodes in the Wolfenstein game series. And while you're checking out those videos, also be sure to check out the other game series Magniloqu has. Currently, Magniloqu has 5 ongoing game series. Doom 2016, also known as Doom 4 for Xbox One. And there will be a new episode released from Magniloqu every Sunday. Magniloqu also has Diablo 3, Reaper of Souls, also known as the Ultimate Evil Edition. So there will be a new episode of Reaper of Souls every Monday. And there's the Dishonored Definitive Edition game series with Magniloqu, and there will be a new episode released for that game series every Tuesday. Then there's the Wolfenstein The New Order game series, this game here. And there'll be a new episode of this game released every Thursday. And then there's the jump scare horror survival game Outlast. Magniloqu has a game series for that with a new episode released every Friday. And I'm going to try and make sure that all of these new episodes are uploaded and available by 6 p.m. Central Standard U.S. time. So be sure to check those out. So let's go ahead and jump into today's episode of Wolfenstein, The New Order. So sit back, chillax, grab a snack, grab a drink, and enjoy the journey of Wolfenstein through the talented, or maybe not so talented, hands of Magniloqu. So we're picking up where we left off.
Almost 300 kilos of explosives in that truck. Could feel the shockwave from over here. It's all up to you now, Blaskovich. They are moving into position at the top of the radio tower, approximately 7 blocks from your location. You'll have to find a way to the top floor of the Nautica and open the hangar doors. That way me and the other pilots can get inside.
Okay, as I was saying, we were picking up right where we left off with the intro to this video, where Bobby Brown rammed a car full of explosives into the statue. Of course, he ruined my entry, and so I must find an alternate way in. And I don't think I can go this way, so let's find another entrance. Can't go that way either. Whoa, we can't go that way either. Let's see here. Here we go. This laser cutter is going to come in handy for us to cut this grate and avoid the deadly beast. Check around, see if there's any other goodies. And whoa. The beast found me. Okay. Looks like he's stuck, so let's try this way again. Which way was it? He is definitely a bad dog. So can we jump through here? No, we cannot. I've forgotten how to get through. It's been a while since I played this game, so stick with me. We'll figure this out momentarily on how to get in. Okay, so that just takes us back to the car again. Okay, so admittedly, I am stuck at the moment. Not sure where to go. Aha! This is where we go. Bad dog tried to get me, and now he's stuck. Alright, let's not stick around to see if he wants to play. Yeah, see? It's a good thing we didn't stick around. Because
William, I'm looking at blueprints of the building.
He did want to play. Okay, it's a long way to the top, Anya tells me. It's okay. Oh, hey, what do we got here? Oh. Let's put a silencer on that bad boy. We don't need to let everyone know that we are breaking in to Nautica. Oh, that's gotta hurt. That's definitely gonna leave a mark. He's gonna feel that in the morning. He's gonna have one hell of a headache. I don't even think aspirin will help that one. Some heavy breathing. What is he doing?
I want you to go to the far end of the reception area, through the large doorway, and into the moon dome. You do this right, Blaskovich, and Bobby's death will not be in vain.
Not quite sure what he was doing to that guy. But there was some heavy breathing going on. And we just went to the same place, so let's see. Maybe we go this way? Yes, we do. And there was ammo or a gun. Okay, we'll take that. And we'll I'll take some more health. We're good on health now. Let's get the assault rifle out so that we're armed and prepared. Excuse me. Apparently I've got some goobers in my throat again. Ouch. That fire was not very friendly. Okay, I think ouch, not good. Ow, 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 ow. Ow. Gosh dang it. Not good at all. No, 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 no. Oh, that's gonna leave a mark. Ow. He's throwing cookies at me. Ow. Okay. Stop throwing things at me. But we defeated him. And we're going to pick up his body parts for armor. Ooh, there's a cookie. Love them cookies. Or at least I love to feed those cookies to the Nazis. Okay, there's some more. Take that. We are almost at full armor. There's another cookie somewhere, I thought. Maybe it was just the health. But either way, we'll take that. And let's see, which way do we go? Looks like we move forward. Aha! There's another cookie. Can't wait to feed the Nazis these cookies. Oh yeah, we're maxed out on cookies. That's good news. We're maxed out on health also. And we're maxed out on the cookies. What is this? Ooh. An Enigma code. It pays to explore. We found a secret. How many of these do we have? We're missing two for the London Nautica, it looks like. So hopefully we can find those two inside the London Nautica. Okay. Now I need to figure out which way to go. Let's follow the health there. No, because that's just going to take us back to where we were. I don't want to jump over that, no. Okay. I can't go that way. Hmm. So it seems as if I'm lost again. Just stick with me, we'll find a way. Aha, here we go. We are entering into... Not good. We tripped an alarm. Looks like we found their armory, though, so let's go ahead and load up on everything. Uh-oh. Throwing cookies at me. Where are... Oh, gosh, dang it. Oh, crap, that really left a mark. You guys need to stop throwing cookies at me. There's just no way to welcome Magniloq. Crap, 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 I'm gonna die. Here, have a cookie. Here, have a cookie. Crap, I died. Not good. Not good at all. Well, let's try this again. This time, let's not go for the weapons cache just yet. Let's go this way. We're maxed out there. Let's go in here.
Crap.
Cookie. Stay still. Stand still. Trying to sneak up around the backside, huh? Nutshot. Where are you? There you are. Nutshot. Get another cookie. Load up on those bad boys. And we're full on them. Sounds like there's a big machine down there, and it doesn't sound healthy. We don't need any health right at the moment, so let's leave that there. Oh, come on, I see your head. Crap. Venture down here and see what kind of big toy they got. Let's give him a couple of cookies to play with. Head off. We got a bleeder. I'm not quite sure what and who is talking, but sounds like he's really enjoying himself. Alright, so now we can hit the armory, or the weapons cache, and load up on everything. And I think that's everything we can get. And there, got another box of ammo there. Pistol there. Okay, I think that's it. Let's move forward. Let's go back upstairs and see if we missed anything up here. Some cookies, but I'm full. Health, again, I'm full. So there was a room in here. And it looks like that's where we need to go, but before we do, let's go check out downstairs. Okay, so I got my assault rifle, got my shotgun. Let's reload this bad boy. I don't have any shotgun shells left. Okay, some armor. We don't need any armor. We're all full on that. Ah, looky here. Now have the marksman rifle. And we're missing 1, 2, 3 weapons yet. So we must continue to explore to find out what other weapons we're missing. Excuse me. Sorry about that. I've got some sort of condition where I develop strange goobers in my throat after talking for a while. And we picked up another knife. Alright, let's go ahead and enter the hatch. Let's see where this hatch takes us. We go... No, we cannot move that, so we can go this way. Upwards, it seems. Let's see what kind of goodies are around the corners here. Visit Movie Theater 6 to learn about the science behind the space expansion. No, I don't think I want to. Okay, that's looking down to where we were. And we did all of that for what? Absolutely nothing. So, apparently that was not the way to go. Let's try that door where the big guy was at. Let's take this little toy with us. This toy may come in handy. Let's see if this is... Aha! Yes, we do need to go through the door.
Inside the room, don't miss a door to the maintenance section. Look for a door on the outer wall near to the top of the dome.
No. Where is that gun? Yes. Alright, let's go. Come on, boys. Step out. I know you want to play. Where are you guys hiding at? There's one. Oh! Okay, another... Oh, thank you. Okay, we're getting shot at. We're taking fire. Taking heavy fire. Let's get the assault rifle out. No, not the pistols. Assault rifle. Ooh, you know what? Let's see if we can snipe that guy. No, not that one. This one. Where did he go? Where did he go? Where did you go? Come out, wherever you are. There you are. Oh, not very good sniper. Not very good sniper at all. There we go. Weapon's kind of brutal. Kind of like it. Put that bad boy away. We don't need the laser cutter just yet. Okay, now we have our arsenal and our loadouts correct. Let's check around and see if we've missed anything else before we head upstairs. Some health. We really don't need it, but we'll take it anyway. More health, more health. What's that? More health. Maxed out on ammo. Alright, so let's go ahead and... Wait a minute, what's that? Ammo. Okay, we've made a full round. Let's go ahead, head upstairs. Where we annihilated half of the group. Thank you, boys, for the goodies. Glad you could play along. Another one? Where are you? There we go. Nut shot. Shoulder shot. Let's see. We don't need that, but let's reload and grab some ammo. Okay, move on up. Full. Hey. There you are. Not very good at sniping, I realize that. Let's see, what do we got down here on this platform? Health. Let's move up. There's a guy in there. Ooh, nice headshot. Of course, that was not a quick scope or a no scope, that was a hard scope. But I never claimed to be a good sniper. Okay, nothing else on this level. Let's move up. What the heck is that sound? I don't need to read the newspaper right now. That's some kind of a... That's what that strange sound is. Alright, looks like we've pretty much maxed out on everything. Newspaper clipping again. Okay, let's go ahead and pull the lever, see what happens. Okay, we're lowering. My aiming sucks, and I'm taking a beating. Yeah, see, I told you, I'm not the best. I just like to have fun. Let's see. I think there was another gun. Oh, yes, there was. I don't think there's anything else, though. Alright, let's go see what we can do with this, looks like some sort of satellite. Too far away. Let's try the laser. And we have created our own bridge into the area. Let's get the shotgun out. Assault rifle. Okay. Assault rifle. Check our corners. There's a guy. Two guys. Hey. Where are you? I don't see you. Ah, there you are. That's the way we do it. Take out what body part is showing. Hey. Another one? Yes, there is. Let's go ahead and refuel our little laser cutter, laser shooter. And let's put it away. Sure if he's dead. Nope. There we go. Nope, still not dead. Good God, how many guys are there? Or am I just not killing them?
Look for a hatch on the wall. It's the access tunnel to the elevator shaft.
On the wall. This could be it. And I think so. Now let's refuel our laser. what is it called? Laser cutter. Let's see if we can... nothing in there. That was a waste of bullets. Jump over there? Are you kidding me? No, you're not kidding me. Okay, so it looks like we're gonna climb. Oh crap. Okay, took those guys out. Like there's some people inside the elevator, so let's check and see if we can ambush these guys. No, I'm not going to ambush them, but we are going to...
Shoot the brakes off an elevator. What could go wrong? First counterweight.
Alright, well, let's drop these guys that are in the elevator. That's got to be funny. Ouch, I took some damage from that, but that was cool. They were screaming all the way down. And I don't think there's anything else. No, all right, let's go into the hatch. So let's explore the lab, grab everything we can. Definitely got some strange equipment going on in this lab. Health, don't need any health. Let's see if we can break a beaker. And we can, but that was kind of strange. It left part of it hanging in midair. More health. Okay, explore everything here. Can't get into the cases. No. Nothing there. Nothing there. Some armor, we'll take that. Let's see. Okay, so we can't leave. Let's go ahead and refuel our laser cutter while we can. More health. Okay, nothing really here. Something just made a noise. Let's see what that, oh, that's just a newspaper clipping. Oh, hey, what's this? Okay, so we need to get up there and cut those things down. So we just use the ladder. Let's use our laser here. Oh, hang on a second. Okay. And we are connected. That's apparently not the laser. There's the laser.
Alright, let's fire it up.
Alright, let's see what this bad boy does now. Oh yeah, that's cool. I want that gun. Let's see if we can actually get the gun. Hey, hey, hey. And we can. Look at that, boys and girls. I just upgraded my laser. A laser craftwork. So now, I can cut into... Whoa, 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 whoa. And there we go. Cut into these metal boxes. Looks like there's a cookie and a
channel behind the north wall. Look for some form of access point under the floor.
Alright, so we found us a new weapon. Let's see if that took care of. No, it does not. Okay, so let's go ahead and cut this grate to get rid of that screen. Alright, I think we're going to end the episode here. So far we've got a good weapon now. So this is the end of today's gameplay for Wolfenstein The New Order, Episode 9. I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I had fun playing this game. And if you did enjoy this episode, be sure to leave a comment, like the video, and definitely subscribe so that you can stay tuned to the next episode with Magniloqu. So as you may noticed that, you know, Magniloqu is not the greatest, but I'm just here to have fun, not really prove that I'm the best. And that's what gaming is all about for me, is just having fun. And also to prove that next-gen gaming is not just for the next generation, but even older generations like me can enjoy playing next-gen console games. So the purpose, as I mentioned, is to you know, prove that I'm not the best, but to prove about that gaming is all about having fun. And also maybe introduce something new to you. And as I replay some of these games, and or I play a new game, you know, I learn things as we go. So, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, be sure to let me know by commenting, pounding the hell out of that like button, and subscribing to stay current with all of Magniloqu's shenanigans, antics, and bloopers. And if you noticed from the beginning of this game, we did have a blooper. But anyway, it just shows you that I'm not the best. So if you haven't subscribed yet, what's taking so long, Tabonians? Come on, man. Magniloqu isn't getting any younger. anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, be sure to tune in and catch Magniloqu's next episode with the episode 9 of Wolfenstein The New Order. So until next time, this is Magniloqu signing off.